Hello, welcome back to my channel. My name is King Sam, and I got this message on one of my former videos of somebody asking me what's my thought process or what's my storyboarding for my videos, for my animations actually goes like. And today I want to take you behind the scenes a little bit, and we are going to create an animation sequence together. And I'm going to start from the scratch, and our next video we're going to build on it, and you know, so I can show you guys the behind the scenes of how I actually storyboard my animations. So let's jump right to the video. So I have the idea for like creating an ad for a shopping site. So first of all, I'm going to start with my first screen. So like this, and for the first screen I want like a big button in the middle like this. And there's going to be a shopping cart. You just use this to represent our shopping cart, and a button that says shop now. Okay, so for the next screen I want like a mouse. So let's just draw simple mouse pointer to just come in and just click this button right here. And when it clicks the button right here, it's going to reveal another page, and that page is going to have a simple carousel. And the carousel is going to have the products here. It's going to have name of the product here, description, then down here is going to be the price. So it's going to be the same thing for here. And for here, the price is underneath. Okay, so let's say it's a laptop. So I want a back button here and a forward button here. Now I want the same mouse to move in, and what it's going to do for me here, let's just draw that again. The mouse comes in and clicks this button right here. So let's just draw an arrow. Okay, no, I don't need to take the back button. Mouse comes in and clicks this button right here. Now when it clicks the button, it's going to move. So if it's moved, so it's going to move this way. So the laptop we had here now is going to be here. Okay, so it's gonna move, and I think we're going to click it 3 times. Then the next scene I want to have is that after I click it 3 times, the mouse comes down here, while of course any part that he wants, and he's going to click here. So I think I'm going to have buy now somewhere around here. So it comes down and clicks the buy now. So it's going to open the product page. So for the product page now, the products, the item is going to be here. I'm going to have a buy now here, the name of the product here, few descriptions about the products, and let's say quantity. So you have this and this. This is minus, this is plus, and it's right here, it's for quantity. So our mouse comes in here, clicks this from, let's say 0, from this now it becomes 1, then finally comes down to here, and here supposed to be like order now or something. Then next scene you're going to have is that I want this now to reveal, to move. So I want to have like a processing. Yeah, let's better we have like a processing page here. So this can just roll around 2 times. I don't know how this is going to look like. I don't know if you're going to write processing down here or something like that. But when I'm creating it in Photoshop, I can actually look more into that. And finally, I want to have a logo reveal for the final part of this animation. So this is just to show whoever is involved here that this is a shopping site. You enter the shop, you can look through multiple items here. Let me give it some, make it look a lot more websites-y. And pick what you want, you order, you process, and the logo is revealed. So this is basically a storyboard for what I actually want to create. It's looking good. What do you want me to add? Is there anything I missed? You can let me know in the comment section. So now, I'm going to list out the things I have to create. First of all, like the major one is the logo, because I have not yet done the logo for this fictitious company. And brand identity. Okay. Second one I'm going to do is I first have to create the products. What do you call these things? The product icons. So this is based on, this is like the graphic design part. So the product icons. Three, I have to create the product page. Number four, the processing page. Then for the motion design aspects, first let's take from first scene first, my mouse click animation. Second one is going to be the carousel animation. There's also mouse click, but it's basically the same thing. I can copy and paste my keyframes. Number three is still mouse click. This is still mouse click. Let's just say the transitions between scenes. Transition between scenes. And number four, we have the logo reveal. So this is everything I need to create. And in my next video, I'm going to be tackling the graphic design part of it. So I'm going to be designing a whole lot more of these pages. So you can watch that. So take it away, order some. Then you're watching that video, what do you think? In our next video, I'm going to show you guys how to actually digitize it. That means I'm taking it out of the paper and I'm going to create the scenes on my computer, on Photoshop or Illustrator, depending on whatever you want to use. And that's what I'm going to show you guys in my next video. So thank you guys for watching this video. And remember, improve every day, grow constantly and tremendously. Love you guys. Comment down below if you enjoyed this style of video actually, and I'll be so grateful about it.